Trading, trading. Live streaming, live streaming. Whoa, what's going on here? Well, let me see what happened. Let me see what happened. No way. Wow. Aaron Rodgers. Eh, it's okay. Wow, that's crazy. Started this account today. So this is on Traders with Edge. So you guys get a chance to see. I'm actually live streaming. So doing a lot of stuff. And then I was gonna say the Jets would win, but I don't know at this point. I think Steelers gonna come back and take it. This is the second interception, I think. So, but yeah. I want to be able to. I mean, this is my seventh year for trading. So that's crazy, right? And like I said, I want to be able to dive in and talk more about, you know, some of the things that happened in the past. I actually took a year off. I didn't come back until after, you know, the divorce and everything. So that's going to be a different separate video. But yeah, most importantly is, you know, I want to be able to showcase you guys, you know, how I've been doing, you know, and how things are going, right? And like I said, obviously, you know, there's a lot of changes, but it's good changes, you know, and be able to focus more on the channel with you guys. And like I said, want to be able to just dive down deeper and be able to connect with you guys more, you know, so that's a big thing for me. But yeah, for sure, stay tuned, guys. Rise and shine, it's morning. Finally got the account up and going. Everything kicked in at around like 3-4 in the morning. Selling US 30, selling US 100, selling US 500. But NASDAQ fell the most. So everything looking good, everything looking good.
collects Pokemon cards. Pokemon. Sorting out Pokemon cards, you know what I'm saying? Oh no, gotta check what's in the kitchen.
I got this good.
That's what.
Green beans.
Sir, you are.
Oh, what? He's planting the bomb.
I'll kill you. Always. seconds until explosion.
Done, son. You got own, son. That's right.
Prepare to fight.
Doing pretty good. I'm scalping a solid position on gold and silver. Big drop right now. Gold and silver's dropped that pretty good. Lemon overlap's gonna close here in 15 minutes. Let's see if you guys can get a chance to see. I just wanna make sure if you guys can get a chance to see. Thank you. pretty solid, solid position on silver and gold right now. Kind of just waiting to see how much more they're gonna keep dropping. Paying close attention right now. We got 10 minutes left before the London overlap is going to be done here. So, just trying to see how much more they're going to try and push gold down. And silver's dropping back pretty nice too. So, that way you guys get a chance to see how I do my trading in the morning, especially for Monday. And then, like I said, Sunday evening is like a really big start for me too, to get everything out for the weekly swing signals for my Telegram group. So it's a big thing for me there. Yeah, Sunday is always my analysis. Sunday I run through every single trend, I run through all the pairs and make sure everything is good to go. But this is the life though. This is the life. I want to make sure you guys get a chance to see everything here. So this is how I do it. You know, some days make a few hundred here and there. Then there are days you can make thousands. I'm telling you. Yeah. You gotta have that mindset and you gotta have that discipline. pretty good drop right now on gold here. Gold's dropping pretty massive along with silver. One big drop here. So personally, right before London overlap is going to close with New York sessions, I personally tend to take profit on my trades. You guys get a chance to see where I'm currently at. Indices have dropped back this morning too. Dollar is going right back up. London overlap is going to close here in 7 minutes. So I'm going to keep recording until London overlap is closed out. Now 5 minutes left on the London overlap, about to be closed out here. Looking for one more push and then we'll probably just cash out. Thank you. 3 minutes left for London Overlap to get closed out. Two minutes left. And then I'll be shutting off the video. Like I said, I know this video is going to be really long, but it gives you guys, you know, the chance to see how I'm trading in the morning, right? And you get a chance to see how this is all being worked out, right? And you guys get a chance to see how I live, right? So any questions that you guys always got to, you know, comment. I'm always on Telegram. My chat group is on Telegram, so feel free to message me on Telegram. It's easier to message me on Telegram than email. And like I said, any questions, let me know. And like I said, if you want to use my, if you go to the video description, as always, there's a Cooley FX 10% discount on Traders with Edge here. So I'm on the phase one, and the profit target is 10,000. So that's what we're gonna shoot for right now. I mean, not right now, but I mean for the first phase. That's the plan. 1 minute left. London Overlap is about to be done. And let's see. Where are we still at? So, here you guys have it. Like I said, subscribe, comment on the video. Subscribe to the channel. Like I said, I appreciate you guys been following this channel for a long time. And this is my 7th year for trading. 7 years of trading. So, that's crazy, right? So, other than that, I will catch you guys in the next video. Peace out.